Hello, my name is Kevin Parker from the high school. And my teacher is called Paper Home. I was raised by a man who was made a master's and worked in a paper home. And he first defied me when I did a fairy tale with no smother booze ringing off his lips. My first words were spoken with a mouthful of ashes as I was told not to speak of the fire that would erupt when she came home. When he saw the flames as if they were nothing more than swigs of morning coffee, he reminded me, whatever happens in this house stays in this house. I was raised by a man whose fist came down in cycles. I saw right through those dark, tired eyes and saw his father's anger and his father's tears. Years of neglect coiled up his throat into an air passed on with a curse. He was not still worse with memories of the things that his father drove into him. And no matter how many times he set up his paper home of bones to bake in the white walls, it came out of town with hardness and smoke. He told me, "Mom, beautiful. And I was enough to make her fall in love again." I was born to a woman who had more trouble than she had money. She spent more time at work than she did in all the time. Before she loved a man after making her voice, but still choked on the words "I love you" and looking into my eyes, the same eyes that belonged to the man she so desperately tried to get away from. I looked so much like him that at times it changed me. I was born to a woman who figured she dealt with not dropping out of school or running away from home. It was burdens and children to men who were too busy getting high and being absent instead of being fathers. Let's put the void in my mother's heart that even I was falling to my spirit. I am a walking reminder of a love-running child, my mother, a desperate child in the middle of the desert looking for something to keep the pain away. I was born a girl to parents who loved her dad too quickly, raised by a man who slammed stood as a blocker between my mother's love and me. I found love in the warm arms of books, knowing from truth there was to hide. I was 9 with glasses and a fear of going home. Books spoke to me with the love I so desperately begged for. Whispered the action I love you into my ears before taking me in. Told me paper was a fire escape, leading me to safety. It taught me I am more than just a girl with heavy words or so light coming off my lips. Born into a family that had too many problems and not enough solutions. Speaking the truth that took rags under my wristwork far too long. My poetry studies the fire that is lit to burn me, but my father forgot. I am no longer afraid of a lit match.